The Miami-Dade County Commission voted today to bring back the independent civilian panel for police accountability. Commissioners had passed this two previous times, but Mayor Carlos Jimenez vetoed the panel. He said if it passed a third time, he would not veto it again. The panel will investigate civilian complaints and make final recommendations about police department policies.